What they share is the use of the Dyson Digital Motor Unit. So this is the V6. This one's called V4. So it's a more powerful motor, but it still does away with some of the features that conventional motors.